So today we are talking about rent. Rent is a new way to sync node metadata. And I'm going to give you a few details in a second. But basically, thanks to rent, we are going to make the synchronization of many things on Evernote much faster. For instance, syncing note lists between devices is going to be much faster. Or sharing a note is also going to be much faster. Launching Evernote is also going to be snappier. And the rate at which we are able to release product improvements and updates will also accelerate. Plus, on your device, your database is going to be faster and lighter and smaller. So what is rent? Rent is a new way to sync metadata and content inside Evernote. So if you remember, roughly 1 year ago, we released RTE, which was a way to instantaneously synchronize the note content between devices or between people. Like, you could open your phone and your laptop and see the edits that you were making on your laptop instantaneously appearing on your phone. Same thing if you were collaborating on a note with somebody. Now, this was about the note content, so what's inside a note. Rent helps us sync in a much faster way everything else, basically, so the metadata of a note. What is metadata? Basically, all the information that we need to populate the lists, like the author, the creation date, the last edit date, the notebook in which a note is located, or who has permissions to edit the note, or even just to view that note, tags that might be assigned to a note, and much more. Now, before rent, the Evernote app used to regularly try to ask the server for new information. So like every 30 seconds or so, it would ask the server, hey, is there anything new I should show here? And then if so, the server would answer, yeah, just this is the new info that you might consider showing. Whereas right now with rent, we are able to make this real time. So the client, when you're writing something, when you're creating a new entity, a new note, sends the update to the server. And then the server in real time sends the information back to the other clients. Now, this is an important step for us to move away from the monolith. I will not go into the details. We have a whole blog post about it. But basically, the concept is Evernote has this very old backend called the monolith that we are gradually moving away from. And so we are taking out more and more entities from it. And RENT is basically the acronym for remaining entities. So we are trying to move away from it in order to have a much more modern backend. This means that we now have a much simplified product. You won't be seeing it in the UI, but under the hood, it's going to be much more modern and simplified. Greater reliability and much faster synchronization speeds. And you're going to see faster development from our side. You're going to start seeing rent appear in the next few weeks. This won't be an apparent change. Nothing is going to change drastically. Just one time on each of your devices, you're going to be asked with a pop-up, do you want to optimize the Evernote database or something like that? And it will just tell you that the next time you launch Evernote, you will need to be connected to the internet. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching the video, and please send us feedback so that we know how much faster your experience is on Evernote, and if maybe in the first few weeks you might encounter some minor issues, send us a tweet, customer support ticket, and we will be on the lookout for those things to fix. Thank you very much, and see you in the next video.